Our next guest is a fifth grader from Brooklyn with a fondness for four-letter words. George Clooney saw him on our show and gave him a big part in his new movie with Ben Affleck. The Tender Bar opens in select theaters tomorrow and premieres on Amazon Prime Video January 7th. Please welcome Daniel Ranieri. Hey, Daniel. Good to see you.
Good to see you, too.
So, Daniel, I just told a little bit about the story, and this was, you know, this was like 1 year ago, pretty much exactly, that we reached out to you.
Yeah.
We couldn't find you. We knew you were in Brooklyn, and we knew your name was Daniel, and then somehow we figured out your mom's name was Danielle, and do you know how many people we called?
I'm pretty sure it was 180 Danielle R's in Brooklyn.
That's exactly right. We called all the Danielle R's in Brooklyn. Until we found you, and then sure enough, one of our producers, Laura, who's an insane person, found you. And here, and then you were on our show, and then the next, I mean, actually that night, I got an email from George Clooney saying, hey, can you give me that kid's information? I might want to put him in a movie. And then he put you in the movie. You're in the Tender Bar with Ben Affleck. And not just in the movie briefly and not a minor character, you are really the main character in the movie, right?
Yeah.
Unbelievable. Was it fun for you?
Of course. It was so fun filming with George and Ben. And George as a director was just, he was so great.
Is he the best director you've ever worked with?
I mean, this is my first movie, so.
Okay, all right. So yes, then. How much did George pay you to be in this movie?
$1 million. No, I'm joking.
You know, Daniel, I do have a bone to pick with you because once you got the part, you were on the set, and I'd asked your mom, I said I wanted to get you a gift to thank you for doing the show. And your mom said, well, he wants a PS5, a PlayStation 5. And so they happened to be sold out. So I was trying to get you a PS5, and not only was that sold out, but you sold me out from the set. Take a look at this video.
So, Danny, you finally got your PlayStation?
Yeah, but Jimmy Kimmel f***ed me again, and he didn't give me any games. What the f*** am I supposed to do with a PlayStation without any games?
What the f***?
So then, I get this video. And what happened the next day, Daniel?
Next day?
Yeah.
I got... Laura sent me PlayStation gift cards. And I used them, and it was great.
That's right. And I never heard from you again. you know what? We have somebody that I want to bring up. I think he's actually, like, in Australia or something. Let's go to the our satellite video. And you may know this gentleman. George Clooney. Hey, George, how are you?
Hello, Jimmy. How are you?
I'm good. I'm sitting here with your friend.
I see my friend. He's 35 years old.
Smoking is no good for you, Daniel.
No, it deals for you.
George, Daniel is great in this movie, isn't he? I mean, come on. He is unbelievably good.
Yeah, he actually screwed it up for all the rest of us actors who give this sort of bull. How difficult our job is. He showed up, he's never acted before, and he did everything in one take.
Yeah. Is that true, all in one take?
Yeah.
Wow. And you didn't even know what a take was before this, Daniel.
No, I did.
So you guys, I imagine, had a lot of fun on the set, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, and as far as Batman go, Daniel, who's your favorite Batman, Ben Affleck or George Clooney? Oh, my goodness. Wow. Holy moly. George, I don't know if you're aware of this, but the woman sitting next to you, there's a woman sitting next to you. No, right there. Wow, holy. Leaving behind only. Maybe I hallucinated that. I don't know. Wow, it sure looked like Julia Roberts, though. Hey, Daniel, have you ever seen Pretty Woman?
No.
Oh, you're going to love it.
You are.
Wow, that was exciting. Okay, well, I'm going to calm down again. So, Daniel, you didn't tell us. Who's your favorite Batman? Affleck or Clooney?
Christian Bale.
Christian Bale.
Hey, you little
Guess who's not going to be in the tender bar, too?
No, yeah.
So I heard that Daniel went around and bought everyone wrap gifts for at the end of the movie shoot. Tell us about that, Daniel.
Yeah, I went to Marshall's. I got George, and I got everybody like a little toiletry bag. I got George a shirt that said Big George, and I got him socks.
You found a shirt at Marshall's that said
Big
George?
No, it wasn't at Marshall's. I got it from I don't know where, but...
Classy joint. You got it from a classy joint.
Well, I bet that's the first time they ever got gifts from Marshall's at the end of a film before. And what did George
Probably
get?
Probably not.
What did George get you at the end of the movie, Daniel?
George didn't give me He
Really? Oh, really? I got another film for you, Daniel, I'm gonna work on.
Okay.
You know, I got a lot of abuse, George, from you and Ben about not delivering that PlayStation 5 at a moment's notice.
You know what, Jimmy? It showed up 6 months later.
Was it really 6 months later? No, not even close to 6 months later. How dare you?
It was like 4 months.
It was like 4 months. Thank you, Daniel, for
Daniel. Let's talk about how traumatic it was that Jimmy promised you something and then did not give it to you.
I know.
You're learning about show business.
That's right. That's right. And what George did is he didn't promise you anything and he delivered on that promise. Okay. And by the way, Daniel, I hate to break it to you. George hands his friends briefcases full of $1 million.
I know, I heard.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, so just FYI, what you're dealing with there, and I guess you guys didn't hit it off. But let me tell, honestly, I love this movie, and George, you did a great job with it, and you are a genius for casting Daniel in it, because Daniel, you are so good in it, and I'm so happy for you, and I hope that you do many, many movies after this. None of them will be with George. Make no mistake, you're out of George's life, but... The movie is called The Tender Bar. It opens in select theaters today, nationwide on December 22nd, and on Amazon Prime Video January 7th. George Clooney, Daniel Ranieri. We'll be back with Ed Sheeran and Elton John. Hi, I'm Jimmy Kimmel. I hope you enjoyed that video. Hit subscribe, and all your dreams will come true, assuming your dreams are to watch more YouTube videos.